Right? I was into this when I thought he was just a monster, but now that I know what his personality is like, I finally get to kill an honest-to-goodness teacher. I've been dreaming of this. No way you could be this big of a pushover. No way you can be this big of a pushover.